Okay, hello everyone, and welcome back to Dead Island. Here we are now.
No thanks to you.
So it's Moi and Walt.
We are not safe here, mate. The beach is the fastest way. You gotta clear that lifeguard station. We're running out of time here. Yes or no?
Well, start now.
I'll see what I can do.
Take the beach. It's the shortest way. We'll come as soon as we know it's safe. There should be a working radio inside. Signal us when it's clear, and we'll follow you.
Okay, go to the lifeguard tower and get rid of all the undead area. Okay. So let's see. I don't think we need that. But first, let's take an upgrade. So, shower weapons are now more efficient. Anchors are 25% more effective. Rage gain, movement speed, jump attack damage, sharp damage, sharp cash penalty, stamina gain, 3 factor. Oh yeah, we could so much level up. Let's see what we have. 12 of 12. We have 44. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 2, 3, 3, I don't need these. So are also very weak, but yeah. Weapons. Can upgrade my let's go. This is you. Yeah, I was already here. Okay. Someone inside? There are 13 already. Wow.
Now you die!
Medicine, but I want to try out the multiplayer thing after having done that mission. So we can't open these. Nothing in here. Equipped. 39. Okay. It's very cool that we can compare everything. I find this very cool. Here we are again. Thank you. I don't know anymore. Quick access, or is this controls? Key bindings? No. That's Epsilon. Anymore. Middle mouse button, maybe. Ah, cool. I can't enter here because it just sadly I can't. No. Hey, that's cool.
Maybe there's something useful.
Oh, the cool thing is that it respawned and was already here, so I would say thank you very much, game. What's this? Weak diving knife. Well, it still does some damage. Alcohol. Let's see. 44. Wow. Quite a lot full, sadly. I'm sure we can upgrade something. So, maybe. Oh, already. Yeah. For, well, to equip? I don't know anymore. Let's see. 40. Everything and just see. We have a heavy pipe and thing cleaner. Okay. What do we have? What do we have? Yeah, we have a lot more. This one, the other, yeah. These are two very strong, so we shouldn't worry about weapons. Here's everything. Here. No. Wait. The 58 is better, but not the 44.
Wait. Oh my god!
Wait. Wow, what was this? Okay. Are they running? So do they run out always? Oh man. I'm gonna have problems.
Anything will help.
Yeah, exactly. Nice. And just clear everything. Because the more we loot, the more we gain. Ooh. Striking home white knife. 12. I thought I can only take 12. Wait. Oh. So bad is condition already. Yeah. Very weak. Horribly weak. This one. Looted. Nice. Oh, we are already full health. Why did we run there? What's this? Special light brass knuckles. No. Nothing in here. Here, seems. So. Come on. Man. Man walking. Fallen. Find the keepers. Use a card reader to get the lifeguard tower. Change the weapon here. So let's drop this. And let's use the feeble hammer. Encounter.
Probably.
That's right. Nice. Get inside the lifeguard tower. Yeah. My first little mess. Well, I think I didn't lose any health. I can still. Yeah. Never be sure.
Let's open this up.
Yeah. Here. Can we do something? Search. Here. He's very difficult. So let's do that again. Come on.
I send you to hell.
Nice. So hold right click, then left click. Where did I where's my other one? Not this one?
Mayday, mayday. This is Oceanic Flight 1012. All engines are out. Repeat, all engines are out. Ground control, do you read? We're making an emergency landing north of the city
in the jungle.
To all stations, I repeat.
Let me this now. So, we're gonna discover this in next episode. So, you can try this video.
Mayday, mayday. This is Oceanic Flight 1012.
Then, don't forget to subscribe and also thumbs up. This was a Super F in Dead Island. Have a nice day. Bye.